All right, onto HubSpot service feature of the week, and it's to do with inbox permissions, and this is in stage three of the HubShots framework. And so why you'd be thinking, why is this important? And this came up on another customer call that we had this week where they have a whole customer service team and they access multiple emails to send emails to customers, depending on which part of the business they're a part of. And they said, oh, they can only see one email. The rest are all grayed out. Like, what's going on? Anyway, it comes back to permissions in inboxes because shared emails are connected to inboxes and then permissions are given to teams. Now, if that person is in a team and they don't have a team that they sit in or are assigned to, they will not get access to that email. And that's what shows up. So tracking back, you want to make sure you've got your email connected in correctly. You've then got the inbox permissions correctly, which is under access. And then you want to make sure the user is in the right team. And then you'll get to actually use those emails when you're replying or responding back to people from the contact or the ticket record or wherever it is, you'll get access to that email.
And that can sound a little bit confusing, all those things, but if you get the show notes, Ian's put screenshots of each of those steps and you can just follow them along and get them in place.